it's your girl Crystal, and I'm back in this thing. Okay, y'all, so I haven't been posting because my son, he broke my ring light, but I got some packages. I got my ring light, so I'm gonna give y'all a video. So stay tuned and make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. No, let's get it, Martin.
Okay, so y'all read by the title what type of video this is. So, I got my Fashion Nova package. So, this is a Fashion Nova charm haul. Excuse me for what I'm wearing right now, but let's get into this video. So, y'all let me know which one is best for me to wear for New Year's Eve. Okay, y'all, so this is the first dress. This is a gray dress from Fashion Nova. This is a size 1X. I love this material. The shoulder's okay. I don't really like the shoulders, but baby, yes, I'm gonna put this on with a nice skirt to tuck all this in, because you know the girls gotta be sucked and tucked. But it's a nice little dress. Okay, this is dress one. I love this material. It's really nice. Okay, let's try on dress two. Okay, y'all, this is dress two. Let me tell y'all now. I don't like dress two. I do not like it. But this is dress two. Ooh, look at this guts, baby. But yeah, it's too tight for me in this area. But this is good material. It holds you in. It's just too tight. Look at the material. Nice material. Great quality material, but I just don't like it. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. How this dress look on me? Okay, let's get to dress three. Okay, y'all, and I forgot to mention that I lost over 100 pounds. I used to wear a 3X, 4X, and now I'm in a size 1X. So, yeah, that's another video for another day about my weight loss journey. So, yeah, stay tuned for great videos. Peace. Okay, y'all, I don't know. This is kind of big. I like my stuff more fitted, more tighter, but this is dress three. It's okay, I guess. Guess you gotta dress it up, baby. I don't know. But this is just three. This is a sweater dress. Y'all, all these dresses is a size 1X, but I'm going to have everything down in the description below. So, yeah, this is a 1X. My first dress was a 1X, the second dress was a 1X, and this dress is a 1X. So, this is the dress. This is cute. I just think it's too big, like... I don't know. I like my stuff more fitted. But I like oversized things too. This is an oversized dress. But yeah. Let's get into the fourth dress. So yeah, this is me. Like I said, this is a real and raw channel. So what y'all see is what y'all gonna get. So yeah, this is me. I ain't do my hair, I ain't do my nothing. I just hop into the video because this is me, and this is what y'all gotta eat. Okay. Okay, y'all, this is the fourth dress. So, I actually like this dress. It's very comfortable, cool, boyish, you know, but stylish too. So, let me show y'all the dress. Simple, plain, nice. This is a nice dress. I feel so comfortable in this dress. Okay. Show y'all the material. I like this. Ooh. So yeah. Y'all let me know which dress looked the best on me, because I'm going to wear that for New Year's. I don't know what I'm doing, but I just want to get dressed, you know, and just enjoy the new year. Because 2021 is going to be a great year for everybody, because we all went through something this year. Like, we all went through something. Can't nobody tell me that they didn't go through nothing this year, because it's just too much shit been going on in this world. So I believe everybody went through something this year. But 2021 is going to be a better year for everybody. Everybody. God got you. Believe that. God got you. Believe that. God got you. Believe that. But yeah, this is the dress. I love this dress because it's so comfortable. Like, it's so comfortable. And I could dress it up or dress it down. I could wear some heels with this, or I could wear some shoes. So yeah, y'all. This is it for the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more fashion hauls. Okay? Peace.